Hello, good afternoon and welcome to London Liverpool Street. Welcome back to the channel and welcome to another video. On today's video we are doing something slightly different. We are covering the southeast of England and in particular Southend-on-Sea. Why? Mainly because there's two routes from London to Southend, both with different operators, so we're going to see which one's best. So the plan of action today is we'll travel to Southend via London Liverpool Street with Greater Anglia, and on the way back we'll travel via Southend Central to London Fenchurch Street with C2C. But first I need to go and get my tickets. Let's have a little walk around the station, check it out, find our platform and get our train, and I'll see you in sunny Southend. Bye for now.
This is the Greater Anglia service to Southend Victoria, calling at Stratford, Shenfield, Illericay, Wickford, Rayleigh, Hockley, Rochford. Welcome to this service for Southend Victoria. Jubilee Line, London Overground, Elizabeth Line, and DLR. Service for Southend Victoria. We will be calling at Billericay. We are now approaching Southend Airport.
Good afternoon and welcome to sunny Southend. Now, I've got a bit of time to kill before I get my train back to London. So, what do you do on a sunny day in a southern English seaside resort? Let's go and find out. Come on.